Good morning, children. Now I am going to take third standard. Sorry, I am going to take first standard cbse. Okay, children. So first standard cbse I am going to take. So subject is English. Okay, children. First standard cbse.
Yeah.
S I S T E R, sister. We are 40 H R, brother. Now guys, first thing, you must join the word and write. First one, S E A R is care, C R O W is care, plus crow. So in the dash, you must take out plus and you must write these two words. S E A R E C R O W. Scare crow. Second one. Watch plus man. So watchman. W A T C H M A N. Watchman. So the spelling should be in the question only. You must see and write the spelling in the dash. Third one. Grand plus mother. So in the dash, G R A N D M O T H E R. Grand mother. Fourth one. Son plus rice. So in the dash, S U N R I S E. Sunrise.
So these are filling the blanks. Now
ice cream. Sir, this is your textbook also to learn. Sir, it is in your textbook and read also. The B-E-H-E-A-R-E-A-B-E-N-L band or I N G ring. T I N G D A ring. L I N G ring. L I N G ring. Tingle in the ring.
Answer the
EAM, ice cream. Daisy is licking an ice cream. Next one. Who rings the bell? Answer. TH is the ICECOREAM. Ice cream. M-A-N. Ice cream. Man. Next fourth one. Which ice cream does the girl buy? Answer is A-N and I-C-E-C-O-R-E-A-N. Ice cream. S-T-I-C-K, stick. Fifth one. Who buys the tickets? Answer. D-A-I-S-Y. Yes, Daisy.
Okay, so that